अंधकार से प्रकाश की ओर, पृथ्वी से आकाश की ओर, पदार्थ से सूक्ष्म की ओर, प्राणी से परमात्मा की ओर, एक प्रयास अज्ञान से ज्ञान की ओर।
जब कोई ना हो हमारा संगीत हमारा है, जब कोई ना हो सहारा संगीत सहारा है, उदास हो या खुश हो हम, हमने हमेशा संगीत को ही पुकारा है। सॉन्ग इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पावरफुल एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग। विदाउट मेलोडीज एंड हार्मनी लाइफ वुड बी टोटली एम्प्टी। इट हैज द एबिलिटी टू कन्वे ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ इमोशन। नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल अ स्कूल क्वायर to present a melodious song in front of all wonderful guests present here.
Thank you.
important announcement. All the prize holders are requested to assemble in room number 51.
Dance is the hidden desire of soul. It is an expression of sublimity and purity which could be defined as divine. Here, we present before you Vandana Dance as we herald today's mega event amidst sober ambience consecrated by the fragrance of incense sticks.
Pursue and discover the men, matter and materials, their context, their relevance, their utility in their own ways. We want to contribute in the task of nation building by grooming the individuals under our care into smart, confident, and sensitive citizens. Now, let me take you a little while back, the history of our institution. The foundation stone of Loyola Convent School was laid under the able guidance of our Honorable Chairman, Sri U.S. Prasad. His vision has enabled a fledgling to take the present stature of a world-class center of global education. We are extremely grateful to you, sir, for your constant support and guidance. A special note of thanks to our honorable members of the trustee board, headed by Dr. Priyanka Prakash, Sri J.V. Patel, Mr. M.K. Sinha, Mrs. Sangeeta Prakash. Our strength, that is the number of students under our care, that is around 2,500 of them. Let me take you on a trip around the school. We are in a cozy niche of Ranchi, away from the hustle, bustle, loud honking and pollution that plagues the city life. Blessed with a lush green campus, the school building stands tall, replete with amenities like well-aerated and brightly lit classrooms, smart boards, a well-stocked library, science and computer labs, an auditorium with a seating capacity of about 1,500. Keeping in mind the need for holistic development, students also enjoy the facilities of soccer and cricket fields, badminton, basketball and volleyball courts, a skating rink, swimming pool with changing rooms, amongst many others. This is the eye view, bird's eye view of the school campus. The kids' park, the library, the physics lab, the computer lab, where we find young enthusiasts under the care of trained instructors. The landscape, the music room, and the auditorium. What is a school without able mentors? As Joyce Meyer had once quoted, teachers can change lives with just the right mix of chalk and challenges. We are extremely blessed with a band of teachers, with a group of extremely motivated, talented, and proficient teachers. It gives me immense pride to mention some of our major achievements. The scholastic achievements goes as such. Before that, let me quote Albert Einstein, who never for one day believed in formal education. He himself was a dyslexic individual. He felt education is not the learning of facts only, but the training of the mind to think. The effort of the school, effort of the teachers, gets reflected in the remarkable result of both class 10 and 12. Here I have the class 10 result in front of you. Total students appearing were 119. Students scoring 90% and above were around 22 of them. 75% and above, 78. And yes, of course, overall result was perfect 10. Here are the toppers in front of you. To name a few, Amod Shiv Prabhanna, who topped with 95.2%. Ehtisham Ahmed, Piyush Kumar, Sunaina, Ambika, Tushar, Tanya, amongst many others. The class 12 result. Total students appearing were 165. The toppers of the science stream were Fatima, Sneha, Varsha, Prince Kumar, Vivek. Toppers of commerce stream, Rupali Kumari, Srijal, Rajkumar, and many others. Here we have the toppers of class 12 for you. Co-scholastic activities form an integral part of the curriculum. Hence, we organize a lot of competitions spaced out over the session. To mention a few, we have the fancy dress competition, the Rangoli competition, a part of Diwali celebration, the Hindi debate and the English debate competition, the group dance, the mono acting, the drama competition, the Hindi elocution, English storytelling, amongst many of such. India has taken up a mission under the able guidance of our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, to make India Swachh Bharat. The schools were not to be left behind. Under the aegis of the Central Board of Secondary Education, the schools were engaged in Swachh Vidyalaya Swasth Bharat mission. Our students had actively taken part in social service and tried to keep the surroundings clean. They had taken a proud pledge that today's India and tomorrow's will be left clean and accessible for the future generations to come. We had also taken up a plantation drive in which the students were encouraged to plant saplings of medicinal plants. A Fit India Week celebration was also held in the school. Various disciplines were practiced and performed, like aerobics, yoga, skipping, and activities like poster making, discussion, debate, and also an interactive session with an expert, Dr. Rohit. We don't forget to observe various occasions like the Independence Day, the International Yoga Day. The students make us feel very special on the Teachers' Day. The Janmashtami celebration, where you find the little Krishnas and Radhas all decked up. The Earth Day, during which the students take part in various poster making, in group discussion, and in imparting education to the younger ones to make them conscious of how important it is for each one of us to at least engage ourselves in some way to make this earth a little better than in the state it is really in now. We remember with utmost reverence about the brave hearts who had laid down their lives during the Kargil War by observing the Kargil Divas. 14th of February 2019 was a black day in all the lives of Indians. 42 martyrs had laid down their lives due to an attack by some unworthy elements of the society. Not a single eye was left dry in the school when we had observed the memorial service remembering the Pulwama martyrs. Learning is not always serious. Learning can be fun. And that is what our Tiny Tots believe in. They had engaged themselves under the able guidance of their teachers in activities like cooking without fire, veg and soup day, during which they had tossed up interesting salads, very funny sandwiches, and health drinks. See how the sandwiches look so endearing. And these junior master chefs had also conveyed the message to me with utmost sincerity that it is very important to have a balanced meal. Children under our care are also made very conscious about the other side of the society. Not everyone on this earth is as lucky, as fortunate as they are. So a yearly visit is conducted to a small village near Sugnu, where they interact for about 2-3 hours with children of a school out there. And we make it a point to share various things like maybe books, eatables, crackers, and that is how they celebrate Diwali with a difference. The annual event of Science and Art and Craft Exhibition was also celebrated and observed with a lot of enthusiasm. It was really a wonder to see the types of models that have been put up by our young scientists. I'm very sure that some of them will be implemented in the industrial scale in the days to come. Games and physical fitness, the need of the hour. Hence, we take utmost care to train our students in various facets like the taekwondo, yoga, various games like volleyball, basketball, badminton, and our school cricket team and basketball team had taken part in many tournaments within and outside Ranchi. On a bright sunny day in January, we had the annual sports day. The juniors and the seniors had taken part with utmost enthusiasm. And as you find, the juniors are really enjoying their favorite race, the Jalebi race. The mentors also need occasional overhauling and a little bit of exercise, as a machine always requires some bit of overhauling and a servicing schedule. So, why should the mentors be left behind? We organize certain workshops, some under the CBSE and some held within the school itself. We invite renowned resource persons from all over India to come and brief our teachers and engage themselves in very interesting workshops. Gone are those days during which we enjoyed our studies. It was a stress-free atmosphere. Yes, of course, we had competition, but we were not so stressed out. But today's day is a little different. Students are exposed to a lot of stress. So we call renowned counselors from around us as well as other states to come and brief them regarding their career, regarding how to manage stress and time, and how to discover their own self. Here we have a glimpse of some of our achievers. The effort that goes to groom a child, to nurture a child, has not gone in vain. Most of our students are very properly and very well placed in CAT A establishments all over India, which includes like Shashank Prakash, he had passed out from IIT ISM Dhanbad, SK Aminur from IIT ISM Dhanbad. We have students who are placed in medical colleges like Shubhryo Ghosh from PMCH Dhanbad. We have Nishant Raj, who is pursuing his engineering in VIT Tamil Nadu, to name a few amongst many, many others. Someday they come back, someday they pay us a visit and they tell us about their experience. Oh yes, we really feel very proud of them. As Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam once stated, learning is an activity which creates creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge, and knowledge is what makes you great. This is our mission in Loyola Convent School. In this mission, we have always found you parents beside us. It is not an easy task to nurture little brains into matured ones. It had been quite an enriching experience having you all beside us. I would like to request you at this stage, please be with us as you had been. Enrich us with your inputs and please let us make the life of our children worthwhile when they step out of the school. Before I wind up, let me wish you, each one of you, Merry Christmas and a prosperous new year of 2020 lying ahead of us. Jai Hind and thank you.
Shabashi! बनाया। Robert Charles to Swati ma'am.
Warm welcome to Colonel Rajhans to witness the occasion along with Mrs. Rajhans. Now we'll continue with the prize distribution, and as I'm extremely sorry for the inconvenience due to the technical reasons. We would now do with the honoring the students, acknowledging the talent of our position holders. The position holders who have been struggling and facing many challenges and difficulties to be pioneers. In fact, that's all because of their own perseverance, constancy and immovability that they are selected as champions. To do the honor, may I please call upon stage Dr. Mehto and Colonel Rajhans. Please sir. To start with, the academic excellence category. Please keep on encouraging the scholars, please. Zaid Malik, class 6. Ayushi Kumari, class 7. Ayushi Kumari, class 7. Ankita Kumari, class 8. Siddhima Agarwal, class 9. Nandita Sinha, class 11 from the mathematics stream. Dear audience, please keep on encouraging the scholars. They really deserve it. Redma Agarwal, 11 commerce. And she shared the award with Asta Bhattachaji, 11 commerce. Well, I would request Honorable Chief Guest and Director Sir to please join the other guest on stage to felicitate these scholars. Can we please have a huge round of applause for the Honorable Chief Guest and Director Sir? Well, now moving on to the next category, that is the students attaining the perfect attendance for the session 2018 and 19. We have Alifa Kareem of class 6B. Harshit Bhosle, class 6. Anuj Kumar, class 7. Nikhil Linda, class 8. Ankit Kashyap, class 8. Kunal Gautam, class 9. And Sanithya, class 9. Congratulations to all the winners. Now moving on to the all-round performance for the session 2018 and 19. We have Harsh Raj from class 8. Sorry, class 6. Aditi Kumari, class 7. Ruchi, class 8. We have Nandita Sinha from the science stream. And Riddhima Agarwal from 12th Commerce stream. Congratulations. Now moving on to the most active personality for the session 2019 and 2020, we have Anish Kumar, the head boy, a multi-faceted character. Congratulations. Now, the best sportsperson for the session 2019, we have Master Vineet Tiwari. Moving on to the best speaker, we have Riddhima Agarwal and Ankita Kumari of class 9. Riddhima Agarwal of class 12 and Ankita Kumari of class 9. Well, they were the best speaker for English debate. Now moving on to the Hindi category, as the best speaker, we have Shreya Bhardwaj from class 10. Now, the best singer, we have Kavya Tomar of class 9 and Suraj Sinha, class 11. Best actor for the session 2019 and 2020, we have Mind and Pranav Pandey, both from class 9. Last but not the least, best dancer for the session 2019 and 2020, we have Aryan Kumar from class 7. Well, congratulations to all the winners, and may I request Priyanka ma'am and Paramita ma'am to please join the winners on stage for the group photography.
That one has mastered the art of nurturing children, rest is assured. I still remember the days when we were children, and I still carry, you can see the tag of my school, Sainik School Tilaya. That is the attachment that you should have for your life, for your school. This is the ground where you begin your play, but you learn the rules of the game and then ultimately play your shots when you are in the ground. The teachers remain at the top of the hierarchy, who are going to build your career, who are impacting your life, who are making what you ultimately become. Now, who are we teaching? I am in the teaching profession for the last 30 years, out of which I have spent 4 years as a principal of a college, 12 years as a professor of a college, 5 years as a lecturer of a college, now 7 years as a vice chancellor. You can guess my age. But it is not the height or the weight what matters. It is how you look at life, how you look at education, how you want to perceive things. And I see a very, very vivid way of portraying the same set of flow through the word Amrit Dhara. And I took a lot of things from there. It is dhara of knowledge, dhara of experience, dhara of, I would say, set of examples, laws, rules which are flowing in the school playground and everywhere around. But what we have to become is the opposite. It is the radha. If you just turn the way around, dhara becomes radha if you read it from the other side. Radha understands the dhara coming in her way, and the radha is the student here who has to go up the stream, across dhara, up the stream to tackle challenges of life. Now, who are we teaching? These are individual kids, individual students, individual manushya we call, whom we are teaching. Each individual has the seed to become the biggest tree in the world. How do we nurture that seed so that nothing goes wrong? A lot of soft skills are required by the teachers to tackle those children, especially at the school level. When they come to the college level, I come to play my role only after you pass through the school. You come to the university or a college. But the role of a teacher in the school level is much more important, much more impactful than the university and the college teachers. Now, what are the things I'm trying to focus on is, an individual is one who cannot be divided. Indivisible is an individual. Unfortunately, we remain divided for the whole life. If we are teaching an individual, the individual must establish his or her own identity, her own rules and regulations, her own excellence way of going ahead, and her own mark in the society. If a teacher is successful in producing children who have their own mark, own strength, own capabilities to impact the problems and challenges of the society, we are successful. Only two things are to be touched. One is the skill that a student carries, another is the value system that he goes with. If we just touch these two, skills and the value system, I think we have achieved our goal.
Not only as a teacher, but also as a parent. Wonderful. Can we please hear for our honorable chief guest? Please. but also showcases the creative talent and writing prowess of our students, along with the inspiring messages by teachers, parents, and our alumni. May I now request all the dignitaries on stage to launch our school magazine, Srijan. Well, thank you, dear parents.
Lakshmi, Jantu Naam, Sukh Jeevan.